Hey everybody, it's Amber here from Positive Development. One of the main things that I get asked from people is, how do I train my dog to pay attention around distractions? When we're outside, my dog won't focus, they won't look at me. Every time they see a dog or a person or a skateboard, they go absolutely crazy. So I'm gonna show you guys a really simple exercise today that you can practice with your dog to get them to focus on you around any distractions. The first step is to teach your dog to look up at you on cue. Then you can add a distraction, such as putting a treat on the floor, and encourage your dog to look up at you and away from the distraction. See if your dog can offer the behavior without you asking for it. Then you're ready to go outside. Start from step one and just practice the same behaviors but in a new location. Follow the same steps for real life distractions such as people and other dogs passing by. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys have any questions, remember to send me a message, comment below, follow my channels, and be sure to stay tuned for our next video. Happy training!